Many have asked, is the COVID vaccine safe for pregnant moms and moms who are breastfeeding? And it is a decision that should be made with each individual provider. Pregnant women were not included in the trials for the vaccine for a variety of reasons. However, all professional organizations say that that should not prevent moms from receiving the vaccine. Again, you should discuss with your provider for each individual case if the vaccine is safe for you in your pregnancy and for your breastfeeding of your baby.
For me and my family, I'm getting the COVID vaccine.
For me and my family, I'm getting the COVID vaccine.
For me and my family, I'm getting the COVID vaccine.
For me and my family, I'm getting the COVID vaccine.